So in school, the word of faith about this again. My speech is geared to the theme, seek the true treasure. I want to give credit to Reverend Max Lucado, pastor at Hope Church, Texas, USA, and the author of the book, In the Eye of the Storm. When you recognize God as Creator, you will admire Him. When you recognize His wisdom, you will learn from
Him. Amen.
When you discover strength, you will rely on Him.
Right.
But only when He saves you, when you worship Him.
Yes.
It's a before and after scenario. Before you rescue, you could easily keep God at a distance. The wrong could be dismissed. Meekly shelved. Sure, He was important, but so was your career, your status, your salary. He was high on your priority list, but He shared the spot with others. Then came the storm, the rage, the fight, the rip roarings, the starless night. Despair fell like a fog. Your bearings were gone. In your heart, you knew there was no exit. Turn to your career for help. Only if you want to hide from the storm, not escape. Lean in your status for strength. The storm is impressed with your title. Rely on your salary for rescue. Many try, many fail. Suddenly, you are left with one option. God! And when you ask, genuinely ask, will come. And from that moment on, He is not just a deity to admire, a teacher to observe, or a master to obey. He is the Savior to be worshipped.
Amen.
That's why I'm convinced that the disciples would do it again. They endure another night, a thousand other nights, if that's what it took. A season of suffering is just a small price to pay for a clear view of God. I thank